This needs to be shut down.
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
We need to figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Crafty bastards, I'll give them that.
Mr. Vice President, you asked to see me?
Colonel, it's a pleasure to meet you in person. Thank you for making time.
I'm at your service, sir.
Let me speak frankly. If we don't get this outbreak under control right quick, there's a good chance we're not coming back from this.
I agree with your assessment, sir.
Then I hope you won't be shocked to hear, I'm recommending a mandatory quarantine in D.C.
Well, that won't be...
The question is, can it be done?
Not without adversity, but...
Tag anything to cover your team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Military-grade explosive residue detected.
Thank you.
boss.
Fuck! Can't dry now.
Sun's reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall.
When you're done fucking things up there,
keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Radio intercepted.
Division's on my six!
So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
Serious trauma detected.
Thank you.
God damn it, a turret!
Electronic device detected. Agent requesting backup.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts.
Engaging hostile!
Yeah!
Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using Election. If they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system from the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Database patch indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Thank you.
Wait.
Factory's out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day. Hey, I just got a message from Odessa. She wanted to meet with you in person and thank you for what you've done. Agent, you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up. Got some footage of some True Sons in their natural habitat. Take a look.
Hello, Agent.
Okay, answer this one. Would you rather know when you're going to die or how you're going to die? Come on, you have to choose one. I just want to get out of this fucking rain. Who told you to stop digging?